One of the big things to look for is knowledge. The second thing would be experience. Have they handled this type of case? What is their success rate? And then I guess a big category would also be trust. Can I talk to these attorney? Can I rely on what they tell me? And do I trust the advice that they're giving me? And can they afford to bring this case? Oftentimes litigation is expensive. So if the law firm is not able to pursue your case to the end, or looking for a quick settlement, then I would tell you to avoid those types of attorneys and that type of law firm.